for Skin Foundation was founded in 2011 by Dr. Mark Rohnert, who is the president of Image Skincare.
We have been really fortunate to have Image Skincare as a supporter. They've been very generous in helping us complete this mission of treating all children in our community.
As a result of our partnership with Image Skincare and the Care for Skin Foundation, we can transform lives, and we are transforming lives.
Well, the pillar of Image Skincare since its founding years in 2003 has been about education. So we're giving 11 schools in the state of California $1,000 to help an individual that they feel is in need and could help them further their career in education.
Shriners Hospitals is an organization with 22 hospitals that are dedicated to treating children with all sorts of problems that require surgery. We treat a lot of children, regardless of whether the families can pay or not. And we have been really fortunate to have Image Skincare as a supporter. They've been very generous in helping us complete this mission of treating all children in our community and in communities around the world.
So Research is an organization that works in 15 countries around the world where they don't have the options that we have here in the States. And so we're able to transform their lives through reconstructive surgery. And they're going to change their lives. They're just going to have a much brighter future because of this partnership. And that's in Vietnam. It's coming in January. Dr. Mark Rohnert from Image Skincare is going on the trip, and he's going to be right there next to our surgeons, helping to change lives.